And some Asian people, that's good. You Chinese? Yeah. Woo! I'm saying, that could be your last name. Woo! It's a... That's who can't do business together. Chinese people and Indian people cannot do business together. Because Indians cannot live without a bargain, and Chinese people cannot give you a bargain. Their objective is to get every penny from you, and ours is to keep every penny. There's a really bad power struggle there. I went to this Chinese mall. Some of you may know it, Pacific Mall. That's the wrong place for an Indian guy to go. I saw this bag. I wanted to buy this bag there. I go, how much? I go to the Chinese guy behind the counter. How much? He goes, $35. How about 30? And Chinese people will never tell you no. They'll tell you no, the longest no you've ever heard in your life. Like you just said, the most ridiculous thing they've ever heard in their life. I'll give you 30. No. No. I can't do $30. I sell you $30. Today you come, tomorrow I'll close down. I'm like, all right, well, then give me a deal on the purse, man. I don't want to pay $35. Okay, one sec. I talked to my wife. One second. Thank you. I'm going. Okay, you seem like a nice guy. I give you best price. $34.50. I'm like, that's 50 cents, man. He goes, 50 cents a lot of money. You save 50 cents here, then maybe you go somewhere else, you save another 50 cents. Then you have $1. Then you take your dollar, you go to the dollar store, you buy something else. This starts turning into my money manager or something. Let me financial plan for you. I'm like, you know what, dude? Forget it. I don't want it. It's not a deal. He starts telling me stuff that has nothing to do with anything. I go, I'm leaving. He goes, hey, be a man. Be a man. Do the right thing. What are you talking about, do the right thing? Maybe you don't buy the purse right now. You go some, you walk around the mall, you see something else. You don't buy, you come back, you say, hey. I want the purse for $34.50. I say no. You don't get for $34.50 now. Price gone up maybe $40. Be a man. We just can't do business, man. We can work together. We just can't work with each other. You know?